long time ago, the Dread Indians lived in America, free, like anybody else. And now, in these days, there are lots of policemen and other such cold, well-known people who locked them up. One of those villages where they live without being free is called Wounded Knee. Thank you.